every company say that they are listening to the consumer, and that's good. I mean, that's good, but it's only a starting point. One thing is actually listening to the consumer. The other one is actually, do you truly understand the consumer? Do you know what he or she wants to get out of, in our case, our holidays? And I think also the third part is actually the most difficult part, to execute on that. And the ultimate acid test is actually that he or she will recommend you to the best friends and eventually also come back to the holidays. We also have a direct relationship with our customers. We don't work through a number of intermediaries. And when you do that, and when you have that, you can engage with the customer in a way that nobody else also can do. And this is the way that we've been working on for years and years now. We didn't just wake up yesterday thinking that, oh, this is a great way of doing business. This is actually how we have evolved. And that's the journey we're on. Companies tend to say that, well, we give the customers what they want. Well, we give the customers what they are willing to pay for. There's been a lot of companies out there who's been giving the customer what they want and they go bust. Because you got to make sure also that what you are performing, that there has to be a margin in there. There has to be something that you make a profit on, so you know that I can take this money and also invest back into the consumer experience, into the holiday experience. And that's very important. We tend to look at, you know, what is the customer willing to pay for, rather than always say, what do the customer want? The average selling prices is increasing, but it's very small increases, first of all. And it's an average. You will also see that, you know, some of our holidays actually become cheaper, but you're right, some holidays have become, you know, slightly more expensive. But that's more a part of the way that we've changed our mix in our product. We see more and more people are choosing all-inclusive holidays, which means that they are slightly more expensive, but they do provide a better value for the customers. And we will always make sure that we have a very good value for money proposition in every part of the cycle where the consumer wants to book with us.